Still early. We got 30 songs left, guys. We don't. So, I have to tell everybody something. Part of these shows is something for me that I get to do that I don't normally get to do, is I'm going to become part of the audience for a moment, because the man to my left over here, Mr. Myers, like I said earlier in the show, I am lucky that I can be in a creative partnership with somebody in not only one project, but two projects. And ultimately, he's my best friend, and in my opinion, he is my favorite guitar player on the planet Earth. He's also extremely witty. He's an incredible human being. He's an awesome songwriter. And in my opinion, he is a colossal talent. So my gift to you, Detroit, is Mr. Zach Myers. Enjoy.
It's, listen, the crowd's so good, I'm trying to figure out what to play right now, honestly. It's been, the crowd is blowing my mind. Should I do it? Can we do it? All right. We're gonna do one for me and Brent, then we'll do one for you guys. All right, is that cool? I played this the other night, and I played it at sound check, and Brent goes, "You have to do that on stage tonight." And then every night he's like, "You gotta do it. You gotta do it every single night." So it was one of the more requested ones. It actually almost ended up on the new Smith & Myers record, but it didn't. But I personally believe this is one of the best songs written in the last 20 years. And it was only written 10 years ago. It was written by a lovely young lady who is on top of the world right now. This one's for the ladies, because the dudes are not going to enjoy this as much as me and Frank. And JR's going to enjoy it.